Guys, Mike let me make this video on scrapping an editing machine, so I'm going to see how we can do. Okay, first of all, this is an editing machine. Now, Mike, can you hand me a screwdriver? Thank you. Okay, now, this over here is a transformer. Now, down here, there is a piece of aluminum. That's a heat sink. Now, over here, you see the wires. Mike, can you get a close-up of this? Thank you. Okay, see the wires there? Now, be sure to cut the wires that's in the back and cut the piece of brass. There you go. Thank you. Okay, now, under these buttons here, this is a little heavy for me, so I'm going to need Mike to help me out. Okay. Now, Mike, can you get a close-up of this? Now, down here, we have low grade, and we have a piece of steel. There's not that much in here. Where the paper comes out, there is a little motor that you might want to scrap, or you just might want to scrap the whole thing. All right? There's not that much there, but, you should do what you want. All right? Now, for me. Now, this is my debut. Okay, so I'm going to make a big movie.
Alright, guys.
Leave Mike the Scrapper all alone. What the hell was that? I'm making my video here. What is wrong with you? What did you do? Hey, put the video back on. No. This doesn't go like this. I want to talk to my agent. I want to talk to my lawyer. This is not in the contract. I said I wanted to make a video, and you give me a video of an editing machine? What is this? Give me a video of a computer? Give me a video of flipping a printer? Cross flipping a car? Something big, not an editing machine? What is this? I had enough of this.